It turns out the reason that there was such a discrepancy this morning with early Friday box office numbers is because nobody could believe their eyes to the actual numbers we just got. The biggest opening of the year officially goes to Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse, which has taken down Super Mario. So Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse, Friday and Thursday number previews combined, has officially been confirmed to be over 51 million. Reports are 51.3 to 51.7. Somewhere in there is the accurate number. Now, obviously, this is double of what we just recently talked about. And this is honestly quite shocking, which is why the numbers are coming in so late on Saturday, because obviously analysts had to make sure that everybody was reporting everything right in terms of ticket sales. Now, this is, I think it's safe to say, one of the most unexpected scenarios ever, because the estimate was that this film would make this much in Thursday, Friday, and Saturday combined. Now, seeing the feedback from people that saw the film that are going back to it and them talking about how many people were watching the film when it opened up, you could see that the number was going to be way bigger than most people anticipated, and certainly that's what we're seeing here. So the big question here is just how strong is this film going to be this entire weekend once you plug in the typical drop day over day, and how long can it maintain this streak? Because it's absolutely it's absolutely shocking to say the least, but also it's absolutely a stacked summer, especially the last couple weeks and the next couple of weeks. So obviously everybody's going to be keeping an eye on it, and certainly when we talk about the full box office numbers, we're going to have a lot to talk about. But this has got to be one of the biggest, most shocking things to ever happen in Hollywood, where you literally double what everybody reported literally 6 hours ago.